Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install VLC Media Player in your Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now, before installing VLC Media Player, let us first understand what this VLC Media Player software is. VLC Media Player is basically a software which is used to play any media player in your Windows 10 operating system. You can use this software for any other operating system. You can use this software for Linux operating system or any other operating system. But in this video, we are going to see how you can download and install this VLC Media Player in your Windows 10 operating system. Now to install VLC Media Player, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here, just simply type VLC Media Player download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing the search result VideoLAN.org. So you know to download VLC Media Player, just you know simply click on that. This will you know open up your official website of this VLC Media Player. To download VLC, just you know simply click on this download button and then you'll be seeing this VLC Media Player is now currently downloading. It's just a 40 MB file, so it will you know download it quickly. And now as you can see, our VLC 3.0.12 has been you know rightly downloaded over here. So just simply click on show in folder, and here as you can see, our VLC player has been you know rightly downloaded. To install, just you know simply double click on it and then just you know simply minimize this download directory and all. So now as you can see, our installation wizard has been you know rightly open and our preferred language is English. If you want to change your language, then you can just simply change that. But in this video, we are going to install this VLC Media Player for English language. So you know just simply click on OK. And now as you can see, our VLC Media Player setup wizard has been you know rightly open. To install, just you know simply click on next and then again next, and then you'll be seeing this, you need to have 163.9 MB of free space for installation. So you need to have this much amount of space in your C directory, and then just you know simply click on next. And here this is going to be you know your installation destination. So this C program files x86 VideoLAN/VLC. If you want to change your installation destination, then just simply click on browse and you can change your installation destination. But in this video, I am going to you know install on this default location. And as I have mentioned earlier, you need to have 163.9 MB of free disk space. So I have that amount of free disk space. So you know just simply install for installation. And then you'll be seeing this VLC Media Player setup has been you know rightly installing. It will take some time, maybe a minute or two. So for which you know I am going to coming back once when it gets done. Yeah. So we'll come back. And now as you can see, our VLC Media Player has been you know rightly installed. To run, just you know simply check this and then just simply click on finish. And this will you know open your VLC Media Player. So you know here is this privacy and network policy, so for which you know I am going to you know check this all and then just simply click on continue. And now this is basically your VLC Media Player. Now to play any media, you can do it in two ways. So first one is this, go to media, then open file, and here I have this media file called how to install PyCharm IDE. To play, just you know simply select that and then just simply click on open. This will you know automatically play your media player. So it's now currently playing, so let's just close that. And that's one way of you know opening any media player in your VLC. Another way is you know here is this file called how to install PyCharm IDE. So you know just simply double click on it. This will you know also open your this media player. Now one more thing, to set your VLC Media Player as a default media player, just you know simply right click on it and then go to properties, and here you'll be seeing this open with. Here if you're installing VLC Media Player for the first time, you might see some different icon. You might see Windows Media Player or anything else. to set your VLC media player as a default media player, just you know, simply click on change, and then you will be seeing this VLC media player. So you know, just simply select that and then click on OK. So this will, you know, help you to select this VLC media player as a default. Then you need to click on apply and then click on OK. After that, you can open any media player using this VLC media player, just you know, simply double clicking on it. So it's that simple. In my next video, I am going to also show you how you can convert any MP4 player into MP3 media player. So in my next video, I am going to show you that. Now before closing up, I would also like to show you our website called geekyscript.com. In here, you will see various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Again, thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.